I kept hearing about how Asheville has some of the best mountain biking on the East Coast. It was time that I checked it out for myself. I met my buddy at the top of Mount Mitchell in the Pisgah National Forest. The scenery around there was spectacular. We hiked the Deep Gap Trail, which led us to Mount Craig. And the views were breathtaking. It was hard to leave Mount Craig behind, but we came here to mountain bike.
Let's go have some fun.
Ketsuma was our trail of choice. The trail has initially brutal climbs, but miles of fast downhill riding. After falling twice, I was determined to stay upright and conquer this trail. Alright, I'm gonna try not to die. The trail starts off with some brutal climbs. I honestly had to hike my bike on most of them. But honestly, the downhill more than makes up for the brutal climbs. The ride was exhilarating. Neither of us had done much downhill riding, but we were hooked. We were both rocking Diamondback hardtails, which surprisingly didn't have any issues on the trail. Although my buddy did get a flat at the end of the trail. Singletracks.com has this as the 117th best trail in the world. I gotta be honest, this is probably the most fun trail I've ever ridden in my life. However, keep in mind that I haven't done much downhill riding. If you're ever in the Asheville area and are looking to ride some trails, I would highly recommend this trail. Thanks for checking out this video. I hope it inspired you to go out and ride. Please like and subscribe for more content like this. I'm just going to leave you with the rest of this trail footage.
Gnarly, bruh!